guys, so just got home taking my 10K photo. I am so dang excited to show you guys that, but by the time that this video is live, you'll have already seen it. Gotta start going upstairs and packing for my Arizona trip that I absolutely cannot wait for.
All right, so I have laid out all of my clothes, all of my outfits for 4 days. Of course, I'm a girl, so I need to pack just a little bit more.
On the airplane, I just usually like to travel comfy, so I just am wearing a Free People sweatshirt, some Lulus, my Calvin Klein, and then I'll be wearing pink Adidas with that. But, yep, this is the lineup of all of my clothes. Somehow this needs to fit in that.
Like a tropical island, do something, need a something Bali. And I just really wanna walk on your beaches, put your hearts in on my feet. I just wanna dance deep in your water. Come on, special love on me. I can be your tourist if you let me, girl, let me, girl. You can be the native, show me round your world. I can be the tourist. I can be your tourist. Tourist. I can be your tourist. I just wanna be a tourist.
So stoked.
All right, we are on day three. We are headed to the golf course. We're gonna go brunch. How excited are y'all?
I'm starving. I am starving.
Yeah, we're all starving. Matt and I are hangry.
From the south side, got braids in hair. First time I seen her walk by, and I about fell off my chair. Had to get her number, and it took me like 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac seats. Body like a back row, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in 30. Just as fast as I can. The way she fitting them blue jeans, she don't need no belt. But I can turn them inside out, I don't need no help. Got hips like honey, so thick and so sweet. There ain't no curves like her on them downtown streets. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve.
Have to watch the hockey game. Go Knights! About to go into my absolute favorite ice cream place ever.
I know it'll break me.
And this is what I got. It's called the Mash.
Oh, baby.
How amazing. It's completely vegan ice cream, but it has like brownies, peanut butter, all the good stuff. And you know how to touch me. We are off to church. Old me as it snows. Wasting time late night like we used to do at 17. Taking me to the airport. What does a girl have to do around here to get a snack? I am starving. Such a weird snack, but this is all I have to work with. Two hard-boiled eggs. And for some reason, I was craving these Twizzlers, although I like Red Vines way more. Feel like you want it all. Did I do something wrong to make you go? Said I would know when it's all good to fall. Now I just need you here to hold me. Just got home. My flight was delayed 1 hour, but made it home safely and just like ate a whole bag of tortilla chips. Chips and salsa are definitely my weakness. But that is it for the vlog. I'm so thankful that you guys stayed and watched the end of this. This is gonna be the first of many travel vlogs, so. I'll never see Christine, I still had you.